drone signal's fucked. It's getting jammed.
Kill confirmed.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
Deploying drone. The drone's being jammed. I can't see squat. Enemy down. Got him, he's down. We got a 20 on these Sicarios.
I call Pacatori for some reinforcements.
Copy that. A fire team will be right there.
We got a mounted weapon.
Deploying drone. The drone's fucked up, jamming us.
Tango down.
Man, if you shot straight, I wouldn't get fucked up.
Fucking hell!
Shit, this stupid.
Thank you. Tango down.
Are you ready?
Heads up, I'm placing a mine over here. Guys, I'm placing a mine.
That tango's done.
I call the rebels for a diversion.
I copy, amigo. A fire team will move into position.
DJ Perico.
Here we go. Frag out.
That's gonna hurt in the morning.
I got eyes and a mouth of weapon. Heinz and a small group of tangos.
Got him. He's down. No problem.
Fuck, we just lost the plane. We should abort it. Everybody fall back.
There's a third one. There's five. Driving.
Hola, compañero.
Rebels get a 20 on any Sakaar. There's another Tango. And target number 3. That's one down.
Thank you.
Good work. We can leave the chopper here and the rebels will pick it up.
¡Viva la revolución!
If you shot straight, I wouldn't get fucked up.
Thanks.
Motherfucker.
God damn it.
Target down.
Oh,
fuck.
Crap.
Frag out, come on, stop, bitches.
Drone is up.
Got him. He's down. Watch for the flashbang.
I got a third tango.
I'll pilot.
fucking who. Nothing like swiping a helicopter to bring a day into focus.
Back with something. Got another one right there. Got him. Tossing in a flashbang. Tossing a flashbang. Watch for the flashbang.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
We copy. Relaying enemy positions now.
Tossing a flashbang. That guy's history.
Ah, hell. We're supposed to scare him and set him loose, not blast him to pieces.
Heads up, Nomad. Looks like La Gringa just hit her expiration date with the cartel.
What do we know?
The damage you've done to cartel production forced La Gringa to start cutting the purity of her coat to keep up with demand. Maybe she was playing for time, hoping she could get things back under control before Sueño noticed. If so, she bet wrong.
Now Sueño's gonna make an example out of her.
There's a crew on the way to her house right now. La Gringa's got nowhere to run.
Unless we give her a way out.
Exactly. I need you to haul ass and get to her house in Fujio. Convince her she's better off with us than with Sueño and get her to the extraction point.
Got it, it's down. Damn, these guys got mortars.
The rebels scoped out an easy cover. There's another one right there.
Watch for the flashbang.
He's down.
Got another tango.
Some of Katari's rebels are defending La Gringa's house.
What's going on here?
Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
Hostile over 3. Dead Sicarios are moving for the diversion. Let's see the rebels pull some shit up. The rebels get a 20 on any Sicario.
Rebels to draw their attention.
Who are you? What do you want?
We're your way out of this mess, understand? We gotta move right fucking now.
I won't get far. Not like this. I know someone. He lives in a village not far from here. The rebels, they take their wounded to him when they can.
How well do you know that rebel doctor?
He won't talk to the cartel. If that's what you're afraid of.
Don't scare him. He's the bravest guy I know. We met when I was working with the NGO. The fake NGO. He was the local guy.
And a few years and a few tons of coke later, he introduces you to the rebels.
He needed medicine and vaccines. I had the money.
I don't get you. What do you get out of playing both sides?
Hell if I know. I came to Bolivia to help people. That's all I was trying to do.
Gotta hold on, Gringa. You've still got a ways to go.
I don't know about that. I'm going into shock.
Is she gonna make it?
She'd better. What were rebels doing protecting your house?
That Qatari must have sent them. To protect me. I feel cold. I'm starting to feel cold.
Why would Pat Qatari protect a cartel scientist like you?
I've been using Sueño's money to buy medical supplies for the rebels.
Pack didn't mention that shit to us.
How would I know? Yeah, cold. I can't.
Please. I've got to stop.
Don't quit on me now, lady. Sight's just up ahead.
Who are you? What do you want?
You know this woman?
What happened?
Believe me, Doc, it's better if you don't know. She's got a GSW to the shoulder. Can you help her?
Si, por supuesto. Leave her with me. I'll do everything I can.
We'll buy you all the time we can, but you need to work fast. I've got a feeling Sueño's not done with her yet.
Contact. Sueño sent another crew after us. Take him down.
The diversion's working.
Airborne.
Son of a bitch!
Shit! I'm hit!
God damn it! Took you fucking long enough!
Drone. What's the word, boss?
We've given the doc all the time we can. One way or another, we're getting La Gringa out of here. Okay, Gringa, time to go.
Please, just give me a minute. You stopped the bleeding, but I got a ball of lead in my shoulder.
The cocktail the doc just gave you? I bet you can't even feel your face, let alone that bullet.
You got me there.
We're leaving. You feel like you're gonna keel over or puke, just look at the horizon. It'll keep you steady.
I'll fly her.
Back to it.
How would I know? Cold.
We're at the extraction point. Let's get her to Bowman and call for a dust off.
It's called tactical field care. Stop being such a pussy.
Oh, God!
Looks like the Rebels are here to back our plan. Katori's guys have started their diversion.
You Yankees come for help, no?
Shit. Hey, I see a fuel truck rolling down the road. Let's take out his escort to claim it for the Rebels.
God damn it.
That's a lot of gas. I'll let the Rebels know where their new mobile fuel dump is.
drone going up. The rebels scope out any Sicarios. I got eyes on another one.
I got eyes in a weapons case. Nice.
Dropped him.
I'm driving.
There we go. Frag out. That's a second target. Eyes on the third.
The rebels get a 20. Eyes on target 5. I got their jammy over here.
Heads up, we got a turret.
He's dead. We'll scope out any Sicarios. There's a third one.
Heads up, we got a turret.
Target 5 sighted.
Listen up. We steal the boat, we take it to the RP so Bowman's people can give it the once over.
Sure they won't let us play with it first?
Thank you.
call Pacatari for some reinforcements.
Estos cabrones ya llegaron para
I call the rebels for a diversion.
Al lugar donde estaba el enemigo.
Let's get out of here.
Where are we dropping off the boat?
Bowman has an RP on the river. Some kind of old Cayman hunter shack. This ride ain't all bad.
Shit, give me a beer, and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think you're 22 or something?
Nah, I'm just looking to hook up with 22-year-olds.
I'm sure you are.
Wait. Bowman knows she can have her crew pick up the boat.
After the agency's techs examine that prize, they ought to have a good feel for the rest of El Cerebro's designs. Let's go. Demo's primed and in place. I got the C4 primed.
We are in position, but I don't see no enemies.
Oye, Great job taking out Boston Reed. I thought he was El Señor de los Cielos, but now there ain't no polvo flying out of Bolivia.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Fuck it.
Gasoline secure, ready for the rebels to come get it. That's what I call a full service outfit. Got eyes on a fuel truck. Let's raid that fucker.
Deploying drone.
Oh, fuck!
The demo's primed.
How about you don't let me get shot next time? Fuck.
Good work. I'll ping the rebels with a location.
The drone is airborne.
I've got eyes on Carlos.
I got a third tango.
You can't be serious. My 12-year-old daughter could beat the shit out of him.
Let's try not to spook him. We just need to hang back and let him lead us to his brother.
Find the Guerrero brothers and get them to give up everything they know about Boston Reed.